5 o'clock on December the 29th.
And on the 5th of January, that's 2 weeks today, if you continue having all your bring and buy sales, hopefully we'll have some very good news for you for a Sight Savers appeal.
Absolutely. So we'll be seeing you 1 week from today. Meanwhile, make sure that you have a really happy Christmas.
Happy Christmas.
Happy Christmas.
And very Merry Christmas to Blue Peter from all of us here at Children's BBC.
Tomorrow on Children's BBC, Aladdin, the story of a lad and his wonderful but rather old-fashioned lamp.
Is this it?
Why, yes. That is it. Gimme, gimme!
Come and get it.
I can't, my cramp!
Then the lamp is mine.
Oh, you'll regret it. Give it to me.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes!
Don't you shout at me like that. You push me in.
Shan't come out. You'll stay there with a silly lamp alone. Perhaps that will teach you who's boss. I'm rolling back the stone. Now nobody can reach you.
That's followed by Yogi Bear, who's stowed away on a bus to the big city.
Gee, what cheap lunches people pack these days. No caviar. No quiche.
The ranger isn't gonna like this, Yogi.
Boo Boo, my boy. In all the years you've known me, how many times have you said that?
7,867.
And how many times have I gotten us into real trouble?
7,867.
Aladdin and Yogi Bear, two programmes tomorrow on Children's BBC.
See, that's the trouble about being new here at Children's BBC. They don't let you voice the trails. Philip will be here tomorrow with, at 10 to 4, Jimbo and the Jet Set. Then those two programmes he just told you about. Panto Time, Aladdin, is at 4 o'clock. Yogi Bear's All-Star Christmas Caper, 10 past 4. 4.35 will be Grange Hill. And then at 5 o'clock tomorrow, part 2 of a programme you're going to see part 1 of now. An award-winning series, it's called The Box of Delights. Have a lovely Christmas and a very happy new year. I'll see you in 1987. Bye-bye.